ABVP leader accused of urinating at a woman's door has been rewarded. He has now been made part of the AIIMS board in Madurai in Tamil Nadu. Dr. Subbaiah allegedly harassed a woman by throwing garbage and urinating at her door. Dr. Subbaiah is the professor and head of Department of Oncology at the Kilpok Medical College. He's been now promoted in a sense to the board of AIIMS in Madurai. Dr. Subbaiah had denied that allegation of harassing a woman and claimed that that video was doctored. Police also booked him and an FIR was lodged for disobedience of quarantine rules and causing mischief. Now, Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam has told NDTV that I have not done any crime and my appointment is purely based on academic credentials. That's the breaking story at the top of 5 o'clock. Let's go across to Arvind Gunasekar for more on this. Arvind, who has approved this appointment and how are they explaining this?
Rohit, in fact, an AIIMS has been proposed in Madurai, in Thoppur in Madurai, and that particular AIIMS is still under construction. So as per the AIIMS Act, the government, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has to appoint a president and also 17 members for the board of AIIMS in AIIMS. So in this particular case, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has appointed Dr. V.M. Katoch as the president for AIIMS in Madurai, and they have also made around 14 appointments as members for the AIIMS board. So in out of those 14 members, one of the members is Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam, who's a doctor who's an expert in oncology. So this particular appointment has stirred a controversy in Tamil Nadu because opposition parties are demanding the removal of Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam from the board of AIIMS Madurai. In fact, opposition parties are citing the case that was registered, that was a complaint that was registered against Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam for alleged harassment of a woman in Chennai earlier this year. So citing that particular complaint against Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam, the opposition parties are demanding the removal of Dr. Subbaiah Shanmugam from the board of AIIMS Madurai. So when we reached out to Dr. Subbaiah, he has told NDTV that he has not done any crime and this particular appointment is purely based on his academic credentials. So what is very important is that the appointment of all these 14 members have been done by the Ministry of Family, Health and Family Welfare, and the opposition parties have already reached out to the central government. Some of the opposition leaders have already written to the central government asking for his removal from the board.
All right, let's go across to Sam Daniel for more on this. Sam, put this story in perspective for us. When did this controversy erupt and what did Dr. Subbaiah said then?
Rohit, this happened around July amid the pandemic when it was at its peak in Chennai, and CCTV images that came onto the public domain at that point in time showed visuals of a person who the complainant claimed it was Dr. Subbaiah urinating at the entrance of a woman whose neighbor actually in the same apartment complex, and also throwing used mask at the entrance at the doorstep of that lady because she asked for some payment for using her parking lot in that apartment complex. And for a long time at that point in time, police did not file an FIR till public pressure mounted, and then they filed a case of women harassment and also a case under sections of violating the quarantine rules and causing mischief. And at that time, the police also said there was an attempt to withdraw the complaint by the complainants. So at the moment, we don't know what's the status. Police are not speaking whether the complaint has been withdrawn, whether the FIR has been quashed or revoked. At the moment, we don't know the status of that case, but he faced allegations of woman harassment and violating the quarantine norms. And again, now the political parties, particularly the opposition, are up in arms against how the ruling BJP at the center is using people from ABVP. He also heads the ABVP of Tamil Nadu to appoint in this particular position at the upcoming AIIMS hospital in Madurai. Again, when I spoke to Dr. Subbaiah a short while ago, he says this appointment is purely on the basis of his academic credentials. He cites he has written more than 80 articles in international journals, and already he says he's a member of other AIIMS across the country in a few other places and also a few IITs. And even during this pandemic, he says he has not stopped his oncology surgery the cancer care given to his patients, and it's purely on this academic excellence and research excellence from his side this has been given. And he says the accusations against him are minor. That's what Dr. Subbaiah tells at the moment. We'll have to wait and see whether the pressure from the opposition parties will have any impact on this, but at the moment it appears Dr. Subbaiah is firmly saddled in that position at the upcoming AIIMS in Madurai.